Subscribe to Gamers Powerhouse YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get notification of brand new gaming videos. Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to the Gamers Powerhouse YouTube channel. As you know, Gameloft has removed Nova 3 from Play Store. Nova 3 was very popular game with awesome graphics and the game controls are too good. But why Gameloft has removed Nova 3 from Play Store? What are the reasons? I don't know. So in this video, we will see how to download and install Nova 3 in our Android device for free without any error. Guys, please watch this video till end to play this game without any errors. The requirements of Nova 3 game is you must have minimum 2GB free space in your internal storage and 1GB RAM. And if you like to play shooting games, then you can check out Modern Combat 3, Modern Combat 4 and Hitman Sniper by clicking on this I button. And if you are a fan of Grand Theft Auto games, then you can check out GTA series on that I button. And if you are new on this channel, please hit down the subscribe button to get updates of brand new gaming videos. So first you have to install Mega and Z Archiver from Play Store. It's free, you can install it from there. And after installing both apps, go through the link in the video description and you will be redirected on this page. From here, click on Open in Mega app. Click on Download. And now select the path where you have to download this file. And after the downloading is completed, open the Z Archiver. Go through your downloaded file where you have downloaded it. And now click on Nova 3 zip file. Click on Extract. From here, select the device memory, Android, OBB, and click on Extract here. And it will ask you for the password. And now type the same exact password. Guys, remember the G is in capital. And there is space between Gamers and Powerhouse. And press OK. Okay guys, we got the successful message, and if you get any error message, extract the game data again. And now install the game APK. And now before opening the game, restart your Android smartphone. If you are opening the game without restarting your Android phone, there are chances to get error in some Android phones. Okay guys, I have restarted my phone and now we are good to go. Let's open the game. That's it guys for this video. If you liked it, share it with your friends and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching.